Trump insists he has the look of a winner.
They talk about me. Actually, a lot of people think I look extremely presidential, you want to know. But do you really believe that Hillary is presidential? This is not presidential material.
Well, before Clinton's full-on assault on Trump's foreign policy...
This is not someone who should ever have the nuclear codes.
The real estate tycoon is on the attack. With all of crooked Hillary Clinton's foreign policy experience, Trump tweeted, she has made so many mistakes. I mean, real monsters. Campaigning in California, Trump accused Clinton of lying about some of his foreign policy proposals.
They sent me a copy of the speech, and it was such lies about my foreign policy that they said, I want Japan to nuke. I want Japan to get nuclear weapons. Give me a break.
But hold on. Trump did float that idea to Anderson Cooper earlier this year.
It's been a U.S. policy, though, for decades to prevent Japan from getting nuclear weapons.
That might be a policy, but maybe, can I be honest with you? Maybe it's going to have to be time to change.
Trump also made note of this Clinton ad used against then-Senator Barack Obama in 2008.
It's 3 a.m. and your children are safe and asleep.
And alleged she was sleeping during the deadly attack in Libya on the U.S. compound at Benghazi. Even though in her testimony before Congress last year, she said she, quote, did not sleep all night.
She ends up with Benghazi. Remember the famous phone call? At 3 o'clock in the morning, she'll answer the call. Guess what? She was sleeping. She was sleeping like a baby. Don't wake me up.
Trump is also teeing off on the decision by pro golf officials to move a major tournament from his club in Florida to Mexico. That won't happen again, Trump claimed, if he wins the White House.
This stuff is all going to stop. Everybody's moving to Mexico.
Former Secretary of State James Baker, who recently met with Trump, told the Financial Times, isolationism and protectionism won't work. Don't talk no trade deals, make a better deal. Don't talk about making Japan and South Korea nuclear powers.
But these are all people that are hand-picked by me.
But the New York businessman has other plans if he becomes president, like reopening his defunct real estate school, Trump University. Despite two pending federal class actions by former students filed by Attorney General.